my primary focus, we need a senator who's focused on jobs and job creation so that every Hoosier mom and dad, every Hoosier who wants a job, can get a job.
Funds that would be available, we're targeting at those areas.